Hey everyone, SuperLuigiPlush101 here. This is the fourth night. Okay, but I'm really scared here. I've not failed one time on this let's play. But I think this might be the night that I might actually fail at least four times. Because it is the fourth night. I really do hate this game. Not in a bad way, but I mean, like, a way that, I don't know,
that how it's scary.
Yeah. And how the music box. Nobody likes it. Da 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 da.
Hey, I thought you said it. I thought you said you liked it in the first Let's Play of this.
Well, I hate it.
Ah! Or do you mean you only like the tune?
I only like the tune, it's baby. Because I am a baby. No, I'm not. No one's gonna kill me on this night, trust me.
Hi.
Oh god! Oh god! Get away from me!
Hello. Okay, I was just trying to impersonate Blue.
Holy firecrackers. He can't jump scare me if I just wind up the music. I hear you moving around, someone. Sounds kind of like Mangle. What's going on? Why won't it let me do the thingy? Flashlight! Yay, no one's gonna get in my office.
Hi.
That's what you think.
I might as well just put the Freddy head on every time I get out of this. Out of the camera. Oh my god, Bloom Boy is so annoying.
I don't get it, why he had to be invented.
Yeah, he's so stupid. Whenever he's in your room, you're just duh. You're never gonna... You just can't get him out. And that's kind of the same with Mangle. I can never get her slash him out. I think it's her because it's on Ladies' Night and just the look of her. So yeah. I'm... Oh, crap.
What?
Balloon Boy. Why am I putting on the mask for no random reason?
You should still put on the mask after getting off the camera.
I'm in the last Let's Play, they were getting in my room. So I have a feeling it's going to happen a lot in this night.
But not as much as it will happen in night 5 if you get to it.
I don't want night 6. It's going to be the hardest thing ever.
Because I actually have it on
but most in, I'll be doing a Let's Play on all the modes, like Golden Freddy and stuff, if I ever get to that night.
Golden Freddy mode.
Oh my god, you know how that's going to be. Right the second you start, he's going to be right there.
It's going to be just
how come it's 2 a.m.? How come there's like no one in my room and it's 2 a.m.?
Actually, it's going to be 10 times 20. Not 5 times 20.
It's kind of hard holding a tablet while you're using a tablet. So I'm sorry if you can't see very well. I'm trying to fix that, but obviously it's not going to work. Oh. Oh, crap. Oh.
What?
Mangle. Oh. In the vent.
Don't want her slash...
Freddy's in there.
You know what? From now on, I'm just... gonna call Mangle.
Oh.
Hello.
Crap. Oh my god. Oh man. Oh man. If that wasn't soon enough, I'm gonna kill someone. Oh, I thought someone was in my vent. Mistake.
Make sure Balloon Boy is in your room.
Oh, old Bonnie's in my hall.
How convenient.
It's it's not actually really convenient.
Well, yeah. I meant it sarcastic.
Wow. Oh! Oh, balls, balls!
Who's there?
I'm messed up.
Hang on. Is Mangled out of your room?
No.
Hey, how come our static isn't going on? Just die.
That didn't even scare me. I totally saw that coming. This stupid freaking thing.
Why did Foxy have to get replaced with
Mangled?
Hey,
Freddy.
Oh, that's a creepy
that one. Was a terrible impression. Hey, kids, it's me, Freddy Fazbear. I need to stop this.
That was a random, weird Freddy laugh.
Okay, I'm gonna make it this time. I'm gonna go ahead and put the video to where I get to 3 a.m., so yes. I'm gonna do that. Hey, I'm back. Just at 3 a.m. Very scared right now. Because I'm running out of flashlight power. So I'm gonna stop using it so much.
It was probably because for some reason you were randomly flashing it on show stick.
I totally clicked the thing! What the freaking heck? See those? Oh, Mangle, hey.
Please tell me Mangle won't get in your room again.
I know, because if she does, then you're pretty much killed.
If you don't put on your Freddy head at the right time. Because I think there's a possible way you can dodge her.
Oh, crap.
Okay, 4 a.m.
Don't even tell me what time I'm at. Because I don't even want to see me die. Well,
you're okay if you know that it's coming. Because you probably wouldn't get scared by it.
Usually I'm not scared of things that I know that are coming.
For some reason, I'm scared of things that I know when they're coming.
Sometimes I'm scared of them like that.
Most of the time, I am.
Okay, guys. Oh no! I made that, didn't I? I didn't die. Didn't I?
Lucky you did. I have a bad feeling. That was me having a bad feeling. Because Balloon Boy.
Yeah, everybody hates him.
He always gives me bad feelings from that laugh.
Whoa.
Please, just make it.
Has it passed 1 minute yet? Because all the hours take about 1 minute.
Oh my god! ages.
You're lucky you only died once.
Man, I suck at singing. But I made it.
Sorry if you don't get to hear the phone calls.
Well, yeah. I just made the fourth night. I'll see you guys in the next episode. See ya. Yeah, see ya.